What's up, ladies and gentlemen? What's up, you beautiful people? Hope you're doing super fantastic. I'm doing very well. Thanks for asking. We played some multiverses. We played some Yu-Gi-Oh! Today we're going to be playing some Fortnite. We're going to be playing a short stream of an hour and a half because I want to get further in the story of Yakuza 7. If you missed tonight this morning clip, they're on my YouTube, they're on my Twitch. Hope you guys are doing well as always, because if you don't, well, you should. And if you didn't, you deserve it. Did that make sense? No. What does make sense is we're playing Fortnite. We're playing some duo in no build. No, not duo. Sorry, singles. Yummy, yummy. Oh. Mm. It's been a while since I played Fortnite. 2 days, right? My first time. I'm so happy because we actually took like an hour and a half to do a playlist on YouTube that we could watch what we're streaming. So this is gonna be straight up fantastic because it's gonna be a couple of days. Oh. Almost didn't take the driver. So what are my quests today? My weeklies of hunking, okay. Milestone dailies, no sweat. Throw an ice cream cone at different name location. Rocky Reels. I don't really enjoy the Baka, to be honest. I mean, Waffle Celebration.
Beach ball concussions, and firework oopsies. No Sweat customers can find a full list of coverage exemptions on pages 83 to 145 of their policy. Have a sweat-free day.
Thank you. I feel bad for destroying his chug, but we needed the chugs. I apologize for the guy. The beautiful lady that we unfortunately defeated, destroyed the tent of. What is my attention? You just, wow. We know it in the top. By doing this, he's fucked. Oh, wow. What a clever way to go. Hell yeah. Ooh. Yeah, this mission, right? Nice. Ooh. How do I hunk? I don't even know how to hunk, bruh. Ah, I remember now. Yo, perfect. One down, one to go. Combat rifle. I'm not gonna be using the charged SMG because I don't fucking like it. DMR. Hell yeah. Eight. We know it's right here, so again. Nice! Easy experience points, you guys, come on! Oh no, that's my third weapon too. cannot believe we have a mission for. Okay. Keep going. Fuck. Ah, okay. Never mind. One of them is Pisces. Da-dum. What is that? There's a mission with name, location, 2 seconds of air. What is that? Ice machine. Weekly, what the fuck? With a weapon. It's a factory with a single shot. Boogie bomb. Okay, never mind. There's a fire structure. I should be okay over here. Doesn't seem like I'm gonna be able to do it with this one. Three, four, five. Yeah, it's kinda cool. Plus, it's helping me with the other quest I have. We're probably in love with a stupid mission of the 900s. Goldwing. The one that wasn't working, right? We're done with that, so that's kind of cool. Oh, hello there. Does it work on car? The fuck? Oh, you missed. Ooh. Hey, man. What is that? Nice. Oh. Oh, fucked. It's okay. No problem. No problemos. We did a couple of quests, which is kind of cool. What's up, Pinballing, guys? I was actually just looking at your channel, bro. How are you? Pinballing, if you don't know him, we're one of my homies. We did play some stream of Fortnite together. Homie is fantastic. He's kind. He's cool. If you don't follow him on TikTok, on Instagram, you have to follow him. I don't think he's on TikTok, though. I don't know why he should. But everything is all good, bro. Thank you for being there. And by the way, I saw your new profile pic on Instagram. My boy be looking good. My boy be looking good, bro. How's life? How's everything? I know last time we spoke, things weren't peaches. Are they at least nectarine? Oh, we just lost 50 followers to a joke. Oh, shit. How's everything, bro? Tell me about it. Good. Because I know last time we talked, yeah, one of your pops sadly passed away. Rest in peace, dear pops. But you know what they say, right? All dogs go to heaven. The movie, huh? Not really great, but hey, it's a good expression. What are you up to, my guy? My guy MacGyver. He's really gonna come at us. I was young. My movie critic side wasn't fully grown yet. Probably if I rewatch it, I'll be like, haha, Paintball, bro, this is a great movie, man. 10 out of 10, Rotten Tomato. I don't know what you're talking about. But for now, it's gonna be like, eh. Don't really remember it. Don't really remember it. What's up, TB? TB, meet my good friend Paintballing. Paintballing, meet my good friend TB. And yes, she basically just called me a nerd, but you know what? I'm gonna take the higher road. I'm gonna be the bigger man and say, hi, how are ya? You know? Paintballing is a sweetheart, TB. A sweetheart. Looking forward to your playlist of a good-ass song. Good-ass song. How's your day so far, TB? And you haven't answered what you're up to, Paintballing. Some top secret stuff, FBI, CIA. By the way, on a, maybe you guys, because you guys are American, can answer me that. Can riddle me that, but there's a crime case. And there's both the CIA and the FBI. Who is the one that takes over? Ooh, good for you, dude. And you better enjoy them. I'm not even halfway through, but figure to see how you like the ones you got now. Aww. See, Dalmatian, see, sir, that's so kind. Because the TV came to me and she was like, yo, your music, your taste in music sucks. You're in dire need of help. CIA. You know, whatever the CIA stands for, of course. The CIA. Ooh, we got some people, guys. We got some people there. A guy here. Oh, hello. Boogie, boogie, boogie. How are you? I've been playing Scooby-Doo, yeah. You're dancing like a champ. And I'm happy. I wish I could say baby, yeah. Scooby-Dooby-Doo. I love that I showed the guy, and the guy is like celebrating for me. Thanks for the celebration, my guy. I know you were trying to destroy this roof, so that it's for you. Oh. Uh-huh. Of course, the original, you know, not the CIAA, which is, we all know, is some crooked people, but the CIA. CIAA is not a good place. Trust me. 1A makes a whole difference. Dominating, of course, bruh. Trying to be some pro Fortnite player to at least make the top 75. Top 75 in a rank battle. By the way, if you guys, again, if you don't follow Paintballing, if you're talking about Fortnite, my guy's a champ. Oh, you got the move, bro. Oh, good for you. Oh, shoot. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? Nah, bro, I'm just being honest. Homie carried my ass all the way to level, all the way to the 67 spot. And I know you're saying, oh, 67, that's not great. Out of 100. Mind you. Scooby-Dooby, oh, Paintball, you should try the new game. Why am I singing Scooby-Doo? Because this morning we played the wonderful Multiverses. Multiverses, and we play that Shaggy. I'm so sorry. No, I'm not. I'll be burping today, tomorrow on stream. That's why you have to be. You guys have to be there every day. Not for the content, not for the games, but for the burps. You know, cancel culture can't cancel me. That's a lot of cans, dude. I'm having a great time, man. It's good to see you. It's good to see TB, of course, the love of my previous life. We're talking way back. We're talking way, way back. In the time of Gorgons of Sith and Jedi. Long, long time ago, me and TB met on Naboo. And then we decide to have a pod race. But I've lost completely and was stuck in huge debt. Oh, baby, some credit could have helped me feed myself. Thankfully, I met Palpatine. He took me in like my stepfather. He far, far away. Yeah, of course, far, far away, bro. I'm talking about 2 hours in a bus. Fuck that. I was going to say, aww. don't make me emotional. By the way, I think I told you the joke to be up to paint. So don't tell the answer, please. Bro, why do people like ghost bees? Ghost bees, like, you know the insect that carry the honey? Bees? Hello, bees. Like Beyonce? Oh no! Oh no! How the mighty have fallen. Oh no. Oh no. Ooh, Melkit, let's heal up. 15 seconds in match. Get that health kit, baby. By the way, Malik's been looking good. Because ghosts goes boo. And they're bees. So boobies. Somebody give me an Oscar. Martinez. Ah. Oh, we just lost our X-Lax sponsorship. Oh no. Ooh, come back. Assault rifle. Hello. How you doing? Bro, I have another one for you. What came first, the chicken or the eggs? There's no wrong answer, bro. I'm just super curious as to your perception, of course, of the of eventful birth of the most delicious food on the planet. There's some people, but I don't know where. Oh my, such an angelic guy. Name was Paintballing, was stream on Twitch TV. Eggs? Oh man, I don't know. After the delivery guy. Did you get it? As a delivery guy? Got him. Got him. Oh my. Oh, I'm about to get copyrighted, huh? Oh, hello there, Kansa. What have you been up to this week? I haven't seen you in a long while. Last time I saw you, you were dominating the stage of MySpace. Are you still number one on MySpace with 12 followers? Oh, 13. Okay, yeah, cool. Oh, Jimmy. Met Dwight in the office. Oh, hell yeah. Bro, have you checked out the newest episodes of The Office? Apparently, they're making a new episode on Peacocks. Peacocks. Oh, okay. Not sure the pronunciation. We have some beautiful Spider-Man moment. I have not. Do you have an interest or hell nay? The only one I don't want to see again is Pam Beasley. I'm even down to see the toxic relationship between Kelly and Ryan again. Oh no, we got bitten by a mosquito. And it's oh, damn, son. It's not an allergy, but it's Incarnable as fuck. Where is it? Where is this? Oh, wrong button. I can fly away. We gotta come back. Hello, how you doing? I'm good, thank you. I wonder what the do. It's been so long. You know, well, my biggest problem with The Office is a continuity, because we saw Jim and Pam kids, you know, they grew up. But The Office, although I love the show, I've never been the most consistent. So I think that for that sake, they'll be okay. But still, it'd be nice, you know. Plus, we got some people that died probably. Creed was pretty old. I just want them to bring back what's his name? I want to say Michael Scott, but I want to say the actor. That way, I look like I know what the fuck I'm talking about. What's his name? Steve. Steve Carroll. Thank you, Paintballing. Just for that, guys. If you don't follow Steve, if you don't follow Paintballing. Bro, the guy knows Michael Scott like a homie. They basically grew up together. Steve Carroll, because the fact that he was in the finale shows that he's still done with the projects, you know. Go follow Steve right now, Steve Carroll in chat, guys. A legend. How are you, Mr. Scott? I would have loved a Michael Scott that ends up in prison, and has a prison mic. Constance. Prison Mike was the MVP. All season contested. I want to see a Dwight as a farmer. As only working part-time. I sadly want Jimmy, company of the sports staff, to have failed in a way that makes him more human, as making him like, well, I don't really have a place to go right now, but Dunder Mifflin is my home. We'll see if I can go back. I want Pam Beasley to take a step back. So, have you been playing Fortnite lately, bruh? Ooh, Papa. Okay. Miss my yay. Go follow Steve, guys. Ooh. But honestly, if we're having a sear back, I prefer The Office to a lot of show. Like, I Will Met Your Mother. No thank you. No hate for Marshall and Lily. My faves. Level 70 on Battle Pass. Woohoo! Is it level 75? Oh, you're on right now. You want to run some duel, bro? Level 75. Oh, dude, I'm level 87. Ooh. Hi, bro. I'm not sure if I can play with you. You're kind of low level. Oh, hello. Thank you. Arigato gozaimu. I have a better shotgun. I buy a two-shot shotgun. I don't know why. I prefer the two-shot shotgun always, all day, every day. Nah, never, bro. Don't hate the game. Hate the player. After this, you down to play? Because I know, just don't know that you were online. If you want, of course. No pressure. No pressure from a level 87. I'm down to it, bro. You mind if I stream it? Creating content? Ooh. Oh, I was gonna go invest, but we don't need. I don't remember the name of Leo DiCaprio in Titanic, but I'm the king of the world. Hell yeah. Thank you, bruh. Thank you, hermano. Muchas gracias, hermano. Oh my. It's gonna be a small stream. I was thinking about streaming like an hour more, maybe an hour and a half. We got Yakuza 7, the beautiful game to play. And it's kind of late already. Well, not late, but you know what I mean. Where is it? We got 4 kills. We're gonna rewatch Titanic. Nice. Yo, the girl in that, the actress, she was kind of cute, bruh. She was kinda hella under my umbrella, Ella. We have okay, kinda cute. Yeah, she was kinda. For the present, for the female present in stream, we say kinda as a show of respect because every single person can be a beauty inside, and we don't want to judge her solely on her appearance. Nice move, paintballing. Very, very, very pro-guard. Pro-avant-garde. What is that mission we have that is protecting? It is being pinked. When's the last time you played Fortnite, my guy? Ooh. Thanks for the car, hermano. I don't know why I have this single sentence, gracias, hermano. Where comment of the day I got asked was, what, nah, nobody asked you, I said it looks delicious. I said it looked delicious. Who the fuck doesn't know what a BLT is? Bacon, lettuce, tomato, bro. Tomato. Last night, ooh, okay. I see you on the grind. What's your favorite skin right now? I gotta say Malik, my boy Malik. Boy Malik looking good. Look at Malik, look at that swagger. I just wanna roll, oh no. Tune that guy who. Look at my guy pulling all the lady. And that thank you, and I swear to you have to have What? Nah, you gotta have. Well, I think BLT technically is a sandwich. Okay, so here's a debate. Here's a debate for you peasant. Here's a debate for you peasant. A sandwich can be a burger, but a burger doesn't. No, sorry. A burger has to be a sandwich, but a sandwich doesn't necessarily have to be a burger. Facts or caps? False. Beer beats Galactica. I don't think so. I think the sandwich is an entity in itself compared to did I fuck up? Oh yeah, we fucked up. We fucked up good, guys. I'm gonna say 15 to 55. You need to get that Tiki Talk, my guy. You need to get Tiki Talk pinballing. Either way, you think so? I don't think so. I doubt it. Sorry. You know me. Usually, I blindly agree with you. Guys, what is going on? Just have to be joking. This is a the sandwich conspiracy all over again. No, you guys have to be joking. Come on. You telling me a sandwich has to be a burger? Ish, guys. Not a medium ish too. Oh, dude. Can you chill? We're having a conversation. Aren't you the guy who... I'm right here. Hello. Oh, I just left. That's sad. You're right. Excuse me. Excuse me, Tabby? Oh. Oh, the tea's been spilled. Oh. Tabby, over here, does the ingenious way of impacting with M&M. Pancake with M&M sounds delish. Aw, so close. You almost had it, buddy. Sorry's. Aw, so close. Gonna have this one. 4. Yeesh. This was too much damage. Too much damage, hermano. Yes, I do agree with you, by the way. I don't know what you're talking about, but you're wrong. Oh, 30. It's amazing. Yeah, of course. It's the only way to... Wow. But yo, check about it. Paintballing. A pancake with M&M. Yo, you even got the soft crunch of the M&M. Sounds fantasmatic. This is a classic. Which came first? Yeah, exactly. Exactly. It's going to be on my TikTok. It's going to be a clip. And you guys are going to be like real fools. Getting called out in the comment section. Should have agreed. But it's true. I don't think so. Of course, I do think that sandwich was made way before the burger. Burger must have come from a farm. They were like, I got all of this extra meat. I feel like eating a sandwich. Let's splurge. Let's splurge, player. Aren't you the guy who tried to catch a 3 second of... Nah, I cannot do that. I cannot do it. I'm not good enough. Oh, hello. How you doing? I love the fact that they try to shoot at me and they reveal their location. Location. Phil Dompey. My hero. Who here has watched Modern Family? Phil Dompey. Is a freaking hero. Aren't you the guy who tried to... Paintball, tell me you have a mic, please. M-E-K-I. K-E. Mikey. Okay, let's go. I know that we have a background playlist that we can listen to as we stream. Ooh, that Battlestar. Battlestar Galactica. Do we have anything we can buy? No, that's good. Darth Vader, kind of poggers to be honest. Okay, so play where? Oh no! Oh, she's in the game already. Oh no, Riri, my favorite people in the world. Oh, of course, pinballin'. Are you on, bro? You online? What? You were online a couple minutes ago, bruh. What kind of boy is this? Did I offend you with the sandwich comment? I apologize, bro. It was not meant to discredit your IQ, bro. Never, never, ever. Getting back together. Oh, I have to leave the party. Okay, I got it. Where is my boy? Aren't you the guy who tried to hurt me with the words goodbye? I tried turning my system on again because of lag, but this is a new problem. Oh no. I wish I could help, bro, but I know nothing. If your Nintendo 64 needs to be repaired, I got you, bro. If your PS2 needs to be repaired, I can maybe help. If your Game Boy Color and Advance need to be repaired, I got you, bro. I got you, bro. But other than that, man, it's gonna be a lonely battle. Such a lonely day in Fortnite. Thank you, bro. Which one? NP? Which one? Ooh. See my controller? Look at this guy. This guy's poggers. Let's get copyright strike because why not? Traversal, what is that? Don't start now. Ooh, you got some good shit. That's a lot. We wills. No. Wow, my gosh! You know, usually I charge, but for you, my guy. Okie dokie. I love. I was having some beef, homegrown beef, of course, organic beef, and what you call it? Free range beef. With somebody, of course, and they were telling me, oh, I followed you and you haven't followed back. And I don't understand the person. I don't know if they were joking or something, and my mic situation has been a bit buggy a bit. Oh dude, no, I hope you can, but I think I have a way to fix it. That's good, bro. That's good. That's poggers. So the person in question, I'm not gonna say who because I know my job is not to point people out, but they're being dicks online, calling me name, and the whole reason is because they want me to perma host them. So whenever I'm not live, to be hosting them, but they're not streamers. So I don't understand the logic behind that. You know. Ooh. Two. Oh, hello. Actually, he wanted to finish this guy off first, but he won't let me. Alright, nerd, I will catch up with you later. Oh my gosh, get in. Get in. Pack up the stuff outside. Oh no. Oh no, your scarecrow collection. Oh no, your scarecrow collection. You're 15 cats, Tabby. Oh no. What is a battlefield right here? It says that we got killed because it's only gonna be a nice clip. Aww, Fainballing being a sweetheart in chat. Hugs, mega hugs, guys. So I cannot play with you, bruh. Because I miss your ass so much. I've been missing your ass, Painballing. I took a screenshot of it. And I've been putting it on my fridge because I miss you. You know? If it is not creepy. If it is creepy, I never did it. I don't have cat. I don't like them. Wow. Big statement from TB right here. Big statement from TB. I don't have cats. I don't like them. Oof. My. What's up, my amazing Ed? Paint, you remember amazing, the person we played with. TB, meet amazing Ed, one of my homie. A wonderful, wonderful artist. And guess what? One of my bestie. Yes, Amazing Ed is one of my besties. And I know technically I have told the three of you at some point, or the others, today or yesterday, that you were my bestie. So, yeah. Exposed. Oof. That's my boy. A million is probably enough. And a million, we had a conversation yesterday about is AT&T yesterday. So I'm glad that you're here. Yo, can we get some hugs in chat, bros? Cause this guy's being cute as fuck. Class of 2022. You guys gotta be yo, I love that. How you doing? Amazing. And I'm so glad that you and Paint know each other, because yo, you guys are both big part of my crew, you know? My Q-R-E-W crew. You made some good ass joke, Ed. Made some good ass joke, my guy. Paint, you haven't seen the Blade trilogy? Aww. Happy worm get the bird. And it's crazy because we're saying early bird gets the worm. But what does early worm gets? Jack shit. Oh dude, you're missing out. What does early worm get? Jack shit. Aren't you the girl who told me by my only fan it's on sales? Please, baby. Early worm gets the beak. Whoa. I think I'm gonna sleep in, bruh. Aren't you the girl who sold me and used for a price, and then I realized you had a dookie? Baby, I surely don't mind, but what? You should have told me, yeah, that you were a boy, yeah. The question is, are you the bird? Oh, and that's, ladies and gentlemen, is how the greatest mind, Jordanson, what's his name? Jordan Peterson, started his day every day wondering. People think he's wondering about how to fix the world. Now he's thinking about, are you the bird or are you the worm? By the way, if you're a fan of metal, there's a song you have to listen to, Painballing. It's sometimes you're the hammer, sometimes you're the nail. It's fantastic. One of my favorite band, ADTR, Day to Remember, of course. Peter Vaughn Jordan. Thank you for that. I was looking for the name. If I don't know your name, is it worth knowing? Another question. I have to beatbox those guys. Oh, hello. Two miss. How you doing? Ooh, straight up. One down. 99 to go. I got a 99 problem, but Fortnite ain't one. Two. Hell yeah. And the chorus goes somewhere along the lines of, I reserve my right to feel uncomfortable, reserve my right to be afraid, or make mistakes, but I am humble every step of the way. I want to be a better person. I want to know the master plan. Cast your stone, cast your judgment. You don't make me who I am. I'm about to cry in this bitch. Aww. Angie. That was straight up fantastic, guys. A straight up fantastic. That's why we changed the title for... We took the title from noobing it up in the streets of Fortnite to semi noobing it up. It's just for that moment right now. That's this one, because I kind of enjoy this... this Saw quest. Every step of the way, I want to be a better person. Wanna know the master plan. Cast your stone, cast your judgment. You don't make me who I am. Fucking baller song. From some baller ass dude. Oh, hello there, friend. How you doing? Pretty good, thank you. Oof. Two shotgun, by the way, two shotgun, my fave. I was hesitant between a prime shotgun and two time shotgun, but I gotta say, I think two shot shotgun is the way. Bro, it's not that your Fortnite isn't working, because it was working yesterday. I don't understand. Sucks, dude. Hell yeah. Every step of the way, I want to know a better person. Hell yeah. So wait, we're looking for the Shillies. Oh my god. Probably should buy a weapon. Or upgrade my shotgun. Kinda down with upgrading my shotgun, to be honest, peeps. Really down, to be honest. Ooh. I don't need two shotguns. Also, I'm not a big fan of my assault rifle. I used to adore a Mirror assault rifle, but I don't know. I guess it's lost its magic. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm human too? I'm gonna marry her anyway. Marry that girl. That's some waste. Nice. We're good. No. Oh no. I understand that nitro takes more gas, but still. That's kinda bullish. It's kinda bullish that you're throwing at me. Kinda bullish that you're feeding to me. Kinda bullshit. You're trying to make me believe your only fan is overpriced. Let's go, we're good. Kinda bullshit what you're feeding me. Kinda bullshit what you're trying to make me believe. Your only fan is not worth it. You overpricing little itty bit. Shield keg. Do we need a shield keg? That's a question. Ooh, I could use. Loki could use. And we need to use my disco, I guess? I don't even know if it's still a mission. Land in synapse station and finish up 25. Woo! As machine, I didn't do it. I dealt up while crouch or sliding. Bruh, I told you, bro. Feet picks aren't what they used to be. Ooh, hello. We're gonna not only gonna save the wolf, but oh. I'm gonna save the wolf and then attack the guy. I never called you out, bro. I think your only fan is top tier content. Your only fan is one of the only one I follow. Oh, and combat assault rifle, that's better. Sadly, I do not have some shield anymore. We 35. Should I get some shield, guys? It's not a big need, but still. I think I'm gonna get the DMR, even though it's a lower level than what I'm used to have. Oh, there's somebody there. We just need to get him seconds before we slide in. We heard the garbage, dummy. Nice. Oh my god, that's clever. You wanted me to hear the garbage. That way I could run away. Clever. Oh my Atlantis. We're gonna do a beautiful shield. We'll imagine. Oh no, my apologies. I said run to your peaceful town. Deal damage. That's done. That's good. Need to revive. Not a revive. Reload my DMR, of course. Try to get some shield, por favor. We're at 21 people left. Should I get some movements? I need some shield. Crawling out my shield. And yes, we're fucking around with the saw because there might be a small chance that we're finishing the mission and we're getting that sweet experience points. I also like the fact that if you destroy everything, your let's go. Nice. Look at that! Look at the tornado! What a mighty tornado! I've been watching a lot of Viking lately, and I gotta say, I'm in sync with Justin Timberlake and the Gods. Yeah, just because with that NSYNC, you know, the band. Oh, come on, guys! You don't know NSYNC? Oh, hello. How you doing? He's right here. Ooh. My gosh. I don't even know how I got that. Small shield's not my favorite, but hey. That's the only thing we have. Probably should reload. No, okay, good. You broke the bridge, bruh. I know he's right here. Nice. Needs to get some shield. Life quest right here. Life quest, get some shield. Woof. Nice. It's kind of a badass song too. Gonna be straight up with you guys. Not my fave weapon, but again. Try to figure out where they are. Nah. Nice. Kind of want to upgrade my ship, but I know there's 12 people left. It's not worth it, sadly. I wonder if I can go here. Okay, perfect. What could it be? Same from Rick. From what? 10 people left. I have no clue where they are. Not a problem. Nice, good, good, good. Sure, I'll play like a, you see top corner, now 15 minutes, I'm gonna play 1 hour 30. Cause I'm gonna begin today, but sure, I'll be on for another 40 minutes. So we'll have time for a couple of game. Ooh, very good, hidden, very good. Okay, we're good, we're good. We're still okay. Ooh. Ooh, bro. I have no clue where they're coming from. Aha, saw you. Oh. Buggers. It's okay, we ended up in a very good position and we didn't expect to make it that far. We're looking for the shield the whole game. For that, actually, I got you guys in chat. Very, very grateful. But what I have in life. In the ground, LA. Loosen less in vain. I can see my eyes passing me by. SL play. What is that SLP? You guys already know it's in French. I don't know. Speaking to French people in completely different language from the French Canadian, huh? In the ground I lay, loosen everything. I can see my eyes. 2515. Am I gonna get this copy? This is gonna be copyright for sure. Oh well. C'est la vie. I like to move it, move it. Shit, we fucked up. I like to move it, move it. Oh. Okay. Hell yeah. Of course we're gonna be eating, we're... Mm-hmm. Infield machine. That's good. Where is he with? I don't know if it's gonna be enough. Nice. Thank God we picked up his weapon. And thank God we had this one. This melee weapon. I think there's another one, but I'm not sure. And that's pretty much it. So I'm gonna put the clip. I'm gonna do 53, 50 and 55 then. For people in a couple minutes. We need some more ammo. Come back. Good, it's good. Sure about the crush, you guys. I hate when they do this. And I don't think I did the mission with the four. The ice cream cone. Okay. Let's get it back. We need to get this one, right? And of course, we're gonna even get in the car. Hey. I have a mission to do, bro. I'm sorry. I'll play with you later. Don't worry, guys. We're gonna survive. Don't worry. Worst case, we went here, and then here we're gonna get some beautiful grapple hook. Hopefully, the guy following us, hopefully he is. I feel bad, but I'm gonna have to destroy my shotgun. Sorry. Because the grapple hook is so good. Tree name location. Okay, I get it. We're seeing them right now. Easy peasy, but I don't know if I'm gonna make it in time. Yeah, I'm gonna miss the battle. Yeah, we missed the battle. Okay, one down. Nice. Two down. And we got a better ammo. Good. Snap station. We still have to land there. 58, 30, 25, 55. We got a beautiful. Nice. I worked. No way. Yeah, that's for sure, but I don't care. Who could kill him is gonna be what? 50 experience points? Okay. Hell yeah. New glider, nice. I fucking love. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, Inky, you got this. You got this, bruh. Basically, we're probably gonna do this game and then we're gonna have paintballing in the chat. Nah. One. Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, we're done. Woo! Yo! Yeesh! One, two. Nice, hell yeah. Yes, sir. Did it work, bro? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, guys, hell yeah. Guys, no, you already know that Inky got this. Just about reloading. Reloading, reloading, reloading. No. Fuck that. We have to kind of hide. Is that a med mist? Okay. Fuck. Gotta pick it up. Fuck. Okay. Gotta have 50. Nice, bro. Nice. It was working yesterday. That's why I was like, oh, what happened? Okay, that's good. We need those. That shield potion. Sirees. Hey. One. Hell yeah. Okay, perfect. We got. I'm gonna finish this. I mean, before it, what? I don't know. I saw you online. That's why I was like, what the fuck happened? Let me just finish this match and I'll be with you. Look at the score, bro. 11 death. We're gonna do a no build, right? I know, bro. I'm trying, bro. It's gonna be my first win of the. It's been a little while, bro. It's been like a couple of days. Again, I'm gonna be playing 2 games with you, bro, because I got a busy day. But when I'm gonna be able to play, bro, I'm gonna be able to play the whole fucking. A lot more. Thank you so much, bro. I appreciate you understanding the situation. The mic Sorrentino. the Mike Sorrentino situation.
GTO.
Let's get this beautiful. Ooh, I got a sniper rifle. I forgot. Sorry, I was gonna do that boulder, bruh. Achoo. Where is he? Combat SMG. Nice. Hey. Shame on you. Did he? Okay, yeah, he destroyed one of my tires. I don't know if he's a... Five. 1, 2. I'm gonna stay in the car because there's a big chance that it's gonna hit the car instead of us. Plus we have this beautiful sniper rifle. Oh no. Me? Poor me? Really? Where is he shooting at, bruh? Are you high? Where are they shooting? Low, right here. Oh, there you go, found one. Ooh, one shot. No, I can't get him. One opportunity. I could actually just jump in the fray. Oh, we found one. I don't see you, huh? Two kill. 2 kills stolen. Bruh, it's been, I do believe it's been more than I would say like 2 months minimum. Minimum, bruh. Ooh. And? Oof. Nice. Hell yeah, I fucking love this. It's been a long ass time, bro. The last time we played together, there was the oh, dude, you see this? It's not a good idea. We're gonna destroy the whole thing. It's right here. Oh, never mind. Track here, right? Whoa. He died for all our sins. Football left. I don't think we're gonna have it, but yo, I'm gonna try to do my best. I know for a fact that if I fall from here, it's death. It's death. Death. Can I go there? I can't. Okay. Thank you, bro. Thank you, my guy. How to get this? As long as it's who find who first. This storm. You see him right here. Oh, fuck. Congratulations, Pingu 26-11-09. We could have died way earlier, but we got that beautiful Rifter, Porter Rift that saved us. Again, we have an Omi in chat. Somebody I've known since one of my first day as a streamer. An amazing human being too. We're gonna say 4553. Ooh, we got a new glider. Hell yeah. Thank you, bro. Appreciate you. I appreciate you. It won't be long. 4553. The fuck? 4538. I don't know what. I fucked up, guys. Hell yeah. I kind of fucked up. How do I? Oh, never mind. Party invite. Pinballing! One of my homies, if you guys don't follow Pinballing, amazing dude, amazing human being. Bro, I kind of fucked up. Give me just a second, please. Yo, the mic is working too. I was thinking no mic paint. Yo, I got hella lucky, bro. How's everything, man? Everything's good?
Yep.
Hell yeah, bro. What's new with you? It's been a fucking while. Again, the last time we talked, I think it was like, I want to say like a long ass time ago. Long time ago. It was probably in, what if it was July, right? It was probably, bro, in 55. It was probably in April. And yes, I'm going that far. That far, my guy. Well, do you like this new? Do you like this new battle pass?
Yeah.
Think it's great. I'd have to agree with you. You down with zero build, right? Would you be down with zero build, my guy?
That's
excellent. I tell you, people—the people that are enjoying build are disliking no build, and people that are playing no build are disliking Sabina. Thanks for the follow. Can you use code? Oh, dude, I would love to use your code, bro. But sadly, I'm using my brother's code. Sorry, GG Sweat, but I appreciate you. I appreciate you and the follow and you being the amazing human being you seem to be. Hope you have an amazing day. Peace, bro. People are so kind, right? So kind, bro. No, how are you? Good morning. Just use my code, bro. Use my code in the same sentence. Enjoy your day. Bro. It's not how you get people to use your code, my guy. If you came in and say, I'll suck your dick, I'll be like, whoa. same. I would be like, say less, my guy. Say less, my guy. You ready, bruh? We're waiting for your ass. I think it's a no, yo. There's no such thing as you're bad, bro. You're amazing. Aww. Pogs. I fucked up, bro. I fucked up. So you know I put the code in for my TikTok, right? And I fucked it up, bro, because I don't know where the fuck you are. I'm gonna say 5850. But I was trying to do two things at once, and running two rabbits at once, I fucked up. And I'm gonna say 5745. Hopefully that's what we did. Why don't you create the TikTok, bro? What you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Well, create a new one, bro. Create a new account with a paintballing 2Ls. The way it's supposed to be. You guys notice? Do you guys notice in chat? Paintballing with 1L? Who's gonna tell them? Hey. Oh, we're gonna hug your ass. Aww. Yo, since it's only two game, bro, you get to choose the first emplacement where you're gonna drop. Let's see, bro. Oh, okay. I love that you told me to jump while I'm halfway out of apps. Whoops. I didn't know you were pinging, bro. I actually like the Jonesy too. So, you told me you were fucking around with Twitch today. What did you do on Twitch today?
I messed with the rewards.
Ooh. Want to tell us about it?
Sure.
Por favor?
Yeah. I was messing with my channel points rewards.
Bro, your voice is a bit low.
I guess I can fix that. Is this better?
It's kinda. I'm fucking with you, bro. You've been good all along.
Do not mess with me.
I just wanted you to scream the reward. Okay, for some rewards we have. And I was like, oh, holy fine. Shit. Dude, I'm coming with a surprise for you.
If I can make it,
I got a surprise for your ass.
Oh,
so, what are the rewards, bruh? Oh, we got the Empire is ganging up on Inky.
Yeah.
Damn. Tears 2, yes. I'm listening, bruh.
Shit. Fighting someone, I'm sorry.
No problem, take your time. Fuck them up real good.
Him, so I can think. You know, to Fortnite still.
Sorry?
Yeah, I want to stream Fortnite now.
Yo, for sure. Fortnite is great now, right now. With the, I'm actually gonna be honest. I think I prefer this season to the next to that one. Don't get me wrong. The last season in the beginning was nice, right? It was kind of pog, but at the end they fucked it up with the whole destroyed map.
Yeah,
you know what I mean.
I didn't like that part that much.
Nah, and that was cool though. Where you at, bro? I'm coming to you.
I'm in this temple place. I'm gonna be headed.
Meet Daily Bugle. Meet at the Daily.
Let's grab some
lunch.
Yep.
I got some goodies for your tummies, my guy.
You need a weapon.
Nope. Yo, I better than whatever you have, bro. I'm better than that.
No.
I got the ultra rare surprise for your ass.
What?
I'm not telling you. I said surprise, my guy.
You're
gonna be so disappointed. It's a fucking revolver. Gray revolver. Wow, Inky. So generous. Wow.
I'm gonna stop for this bounty board.
Ooh.
Nice.
You're going down. That hurts.
Oh,
that hurts.
That circle is right around us.
Yeah. Come to me, bro. You want some of that candy, my guy?
I'm running.
Running towards my homies. They say they have something, or are they just fooling? I see you right there. Yeet. I wanna hug your ass.
Oh, I took fall damage from that. Come on.
Bullish. You think Spider-Man take fall damage? No. Why are you taking fall damage? Huh? Oh, I took fall damage too. No way you're getting some fall damage without me. Okay, so where are you? Yo. First of all, thank you, bro. Thank you. And look what I got for you.
Wow.
One for me, and one for you.
Wow.
Pew, pew, pew.
Pew, pew.
Give me the pew pew, please. Give me the pew pew.
Nice.
Pew pew pew. Pew pew. You don't do the pew pew, but if you have to do the pew pew, it's ready for TikTok. Pew pew pew.
Oh.
That's awesome, bro. Yeah. You just became infamous. Famous. The pew pew guy. Brad, I have an amazing joke for you.
What's up? I think our bounty's fighting somebody.
Oh yeah? Well,
Can't let him get poached.
Is he gonna get poached? Oh my gosh! The joke shall wait. The joke shall wait. It's gonna be best for rising.
Oh, let's go.
Where you at, my guy? I need to focus to follow you. Do you know? Wait a sec. I think I'm gonna give up there. I got a med miss if you need.
All right.
You need some. You need some spraying.
I have a porta fort in my inventory, and
a what?
A porta fort. You know.
Okay. Yeah. Cool. Like the thing they just added yesterday. Of course, I know what you're talking about. Of course.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, what does time do? Spot. What does time do when it's hungry? Manda, ooh, the bounty. Is homie gonna get it? Go get him. Where's homie?
I knocked somebody.
Yeah. Hey, bro.
Oh. Let me see that.
It's not only some berries, but you might need it. Hum nom nom.
Hum nom nom. This?
No, thank you. Oh, you know what? Since you're being so kind, I'll take it. I'll leave some SMG behind because fuck SMGs. What does time do when it gets hungry?
What does it do when it gets hungry?
It goes for seconds. Oh, why did you unfollow me, bro? Me? Yo, you know what I like to do when I play duo with somebody on Fortnite? Mm. I like to go behind them and shoot.
We gotta go the other way.
Oh, okay. You wanna go on Pumba?
No, you got it.
Okay, where's your Pumba? Oh, did you finish Elden Ring or not?
No. Not continued my playthrough.
And what about Mortal Shell?
Mortal Shell either, I haven't played.
My gosh, you're falling behind.
I know.
On your journey to Moralhood.
I'm not a gamer anymore.
What? Don't see such nonsense. Don't put yourself down, bro. You're the gamiest of gamer.
Some people behind us.
Yeah, I know. I saw them in the storm and I was like, fuck that, stupid.
Yeah.
You're the gamiest of gamer, bro. Was that you?
Yeah.
Okay, hey, go in the porta potty. Go in the porta potty.
Oh,
go in the porta fort.
Fine.
Pew. Leave my homie alone. Why are you going in a storm, bruh?
There's a hog.
I know there's a hog. I've been offering you my hog for an hour. Hey, you leave my homie alone. Why are you touching my homie? Hey, his other homie is down there. You should see him. Oh, my.
Nice.
You're nice. Yeah, extra nice, bro. Don't ever call yourself not a gamer, bro.
This guy's down now.
You're the gamiest of gamers.
That was his teammate.
Wait, what?
Look.
I thought it was his teammate too.
Uh-oh.
Does that mean we got two single?
Yeah, there's a guy here.
Where? See that guy.
Right there.
Oh, yeah. Telling you that impossible. Pew. I think it's down, bro. Get behind me.
I ripped up a guy up on the roof.
Oh, good for you. I ripped up the guy that was already down. It was not easy, bro. It was not easy. Leela, how are you? As if you don't follow Leela X Games, please do. She is an amazing kind soul. I hope you're doing well. I hope life is treating you good and that you're having the most wonderful day there. And thank you for the good luck with the kindness. My guy, come over here. Come over here, bro. Let Mr. Taco heal you. No means no, pervert. We'll get in the house, bro. Get in the house. Holding the door, jerks.
I didn't mean to do that.
It's okay, you're good, bro. Don't worry about it. My hog is yours.
Two people here?
Psh.
but we gotta go.
My day is going super well. Honestly, going amazing. We got the homie in chat. We're getting the homie out of chat. I don't know how, but we got the homies. And we're having a super good time with Paintball and yourself. Tell me about your day. How was your day so far? Homie, that the... The betrayal. Betrayal. Stop pushing me, bro. That's not nice.
Go, go, go.
There you go. That's how we do it. This is how we do it. And tell me, Lila, what you do today? Tell me about your day. We've got 21 people left. My guy got 8 kills. It's savage. We need to heal. I need to heal. Let's kill the hog. Oh, no. We need the hog for survival. Survival purposes. Bro, let's go, let's go. We don't have the leisure of being in the storm. The leisure. Speaking of leisure, I've been watching I have been watching Viking lately, and such a good show. With oh hello there, pig. Ooh, my boy hit you hard. How does this feel? Hell yeah. You see? Thank you for the save, bruh.
No problem.
I appreciate you. I said I was gonna do only one more game, but yo, we got you in. I'm gonna do another 30 minutes, bro. Cause I love you.
Whoa.
Aww.
Hell yeah.
Eating ice cream in the morning. Okay, Lila, I just came from admiring you to being jealous. What is the ice cream of today? Oh, by the way, bro, I know I promised some hogs, but unfortunately, you die in the storm. Oh, thank you, bro.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. We'll find another.
It is a good show. Viking is actually pretty good.
I see loot and a bird.
And a bird? I'm all up for the bird. Ooh! I saw that. That's Paintballing TV. That's Paintballing TV. Medkit, because you need it, my guy.
Nice, yeah. There's a car coming. I accidentally spooked someone.
You want a medkit? Dude, we got a port of fort, so don't worry.
Good call. Careful. I'm
you want it?
Over here. Yep, there he is. Nice.
Are you in the thing or not?
No, but I... Oh shit, they're here.
They're here, they're coming. If you shoot at my homie, I will make tour. And Loki. Befall you. Hey. Jerks. 1v1. 1v1, bro. You got this, my guy. Oh, no.
Oh, damn it, dude.
Pew, pew, pew. Incredible. Incredible, my jam. Incredible.
Oh,
I have never seen... I have never seen somebody get shot so well.
Wow, I appreciate that.
I appreciate that. I appreciate you, bro. Like, oh, why aren't you in the lobby? Why are you in the lobby?
Oh,
aww, gosh, thumbs up.
It's a habit.
Oh no, I didn't write down the pew pew moment. I didn't write down the pew pew moment. Oh no.
Damn.
Oh my fucking god, bro. You see in the chat?
6 minutes ago.
Cookie dough and ice cream. My gosh, this is and M&M's. My gosh, this is a dream come true. A dream among Marvel. That is a freaking amazing. Lila, do you have TikTok? I wanna show you support. You have TikTok? I wanna show you support. You deserve it. You're being so kind, and this is my way of asking for ice cream, for a scoop. I'll give you a follow for a scoop. Deal? Follow for a scoop. Somebody is in the lobby. I don't know why. Must be comfy over there. Let me check it out. Let me check it out.
It said I was sitting out, but now
It said you were comfy as fuck.
Damn.
That's what I say. That's what I'm saying. Crawling in. Thank you for being here, bro. I appreciate you. I'm happy that we're doing this together, bro. You are a You know? You are an amazing human being, my guy. And I know I just said this for somebody else. But, you know what? I mean, oh, successfully logged out. Oof. Oof. Confirm. What is that? What is that? Oh, well, I'll find another way to get a, scoop. Ooh, stretching. We are so stretching. Oh, by the way, Mila, what is the... What came first? The chicken or the eggs? Paintballing, no spoiler, please. No spoiler, paintballing. Why are we logging in, taking so much time? What is going on? Why? That's kind of crazy. That's kind of crazy. That doesn't work. I do not know why. Let's go. Let's check out our playlist for another song. Because you know what? I'm not hearing paintballing, which is sad because his voice brings me to sleep. It does. It's my melody. My melody. You guys in chat are adorbs. So much cuteness, I can't handle it. Ooh, one more. Are we still in with a... No, I don't want to be with Riri. I want to be with Paintballin'. Where are you, my guy? Is that you? That's you. Invite the party. My controller is going crazy, guys. Going cray-cray. Well, hello there, Kainsa.
Hello.
It's been a while.
So long.
I love that and meet my sister. You had both white and red.
Oh, yeah.
Fills my heart with joy. Inclusion. Inclusion. So this is going to be the last match, unfortunately, because... Inky needs to go to sleep. There you go. English 101.
That's right.
Tell me about yesterday. What did you do yesterday? You told me you played that Fortnite. Tell me about your Fortnite experiences on yesterday.
Well, I did all my Indiana quests.
Ooh, look at you. You know what? Last time we played together, we actually had matching skin. So I'm gonna do that again with you. Keep that Indiana Jones. Whoa. I'm gonna do the other Indiana. I'm not a big fan of Indiana Jones, but it's kind of cool that they put it. Are you a fan of the movies?
Not a big fan, no.
No, cool. Because I said I wanted to talk about it, but I was like, oh my gosh, are you gonna talk shit to someone that's a big fan? No.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I wasn't a big fan too, but it's kind of cool because they did add something that was kind of, you know. His glider is nice though. His glider, have you seen this glider?
Yeah.
Bro, his glider is kind of pog.
Kinda.
Did I say something to make you laugh, bro? What did I say?
I don't know anything about the movies.
Oh my gosh.
I think that's funny.
Don't even talk to me, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Don't even talk to me, bro. Look at us.
Wow.
The twins. I'm the bad boy, you're the good guy. Look at my trapeze. Look at my trapeze, bro. You see them triceps?
That's crazy, dude.
Thank you, bro. It's a years of running from the law.
I believe it.
Thank you, my guy. What we're gonna do after the Fortnite, we're gonna do, you need to download Multiverse.
I have that.
It's good, no?
I haven't played it.
It's amazing. It's amazing, bro. I tried this morning. Is it gonna replace Fortnite? No. It's not gonna replace Fortnite, but it's still good, you know.
Is it?
It's good. It's good. It's like I said, bro. It's not gonna replace Fortnite. It's not gonna replace Rocket League. It's not gonna replace Paintballing TV on Twitch. It's still pretty good. You see the way to plug your homies. You see?
Yeah.
You should see the move. You should see the way I move my hand right now. They're a gangster. How did your streaming career change since you did a face reveal?
That was a friend loaning me his camera.
Sorry?
A friend loaned me his camera for that.
And
that's just something I always kind of wanted for the stream.
Aww. And is it way better?
I don't know.
Yo. Amazing chat, right? Amazing ad in the chat. I'm gonna choose this time because you chose the last one. Right? Right, bro?
Yeah. Yeah.
So, we? Yes?
Yeah.
Oh, I love the hey, but nothing else after. Hey, bro. How you doing? So, you know, amazing ad. He was in chat, right?
Yeah.
And he did a story this morning. This is that kind of omen you need, bro. He did a story about people unfollowing him, and then following him after, right?
Yeah.
On Instagram, and he was kind of mad. And you know how much? You know what's a good homie? He said, "I was cleaning up my." You're a good homie, but he said, I was cleaning out my, I was cleaning out my follower list, and people that didn't follow me back. He said, but I saw a couple of people following you. So at least they're following my bro. Aww.
Wow.
Wow. By the way, if you guys don't think that Paintballing is deserving of the praises, last time we were streaming me in Paint, he told me, "Oh, bro, I can only do 2.5 hours," and I was like, "Okay, bro, that's kind of cool." And after that, I have a checker pop shotgun if you need.
Oh, I just got a legendary one.
What?
Yeah, watch. Here, look.
What you want? No, I don't need the ticket. It's yours.
No, I'm just showing you.
Okay, well, thank you so much. No, bro. I was making a joke. I didn't mean to take the shotgun ammo too. Take it, please.
No, you take that.
Paintballing?
I have weapons.
For the sake of all that's good in this world. Okay, fine. So, you guys, like I was saying, if you don't think Paintballing is a good homie, we were doing a stream together, and we said, Paintballing says, okay, well, I can only do 2 more games, bro. I'm kind of tired. And it was 2.5 hours already, so I said, okay. And then I got a raid. And Paintballing, he could have just went and leave me alone with people to entertain. Like a circus show. And he stayed in.
Oh my. I put a wall behind a bush.
So amazing him being horrible driver. We respect that. we respect that a lot.
Oh, we going to fight these guys?
Smooches, my guy. Bro, I was waiting for you to throw me in Valhalla. Smooches, my guy.
Smooches.
Of course, smooches. Let me get that chug. See if we can drink together. Ooh.
Oh, my guy
is hating the NPC, bro. Thoughts. Why?
Yeah.
Why, dude?
Someone's got to put that guy down.
I know. I just wish it wasn't you. Oh no! Did you see on YouTube there's a lot of people that are doing some Elden Ring Pacific Run? How's that possible? Oh, did you just? Oh, I thought you were in the car. I thought you were in the car.
No,
that's why
no.
I didn't move. Oh no! Oh no! Of course, the NPCs are going crazy because somebody decided to shoot at them. I don't know why. Paintballing, please.
Uh-oh.
Help a homie out. A bite of hot dog. Some water. Some spare change. Oh, messy, bro.
No, don't shoot him.
Don't shoot my homie.
No, you bastard.
You bastards. It's okay, at least we... As, no, I what choked. Are you sorry for?
No, I choked.
No, don't choke, bro. It's okay, we all choke at times. It's totally normal. My father used to say, you choke or you swallow.
Mm-hmm.
I'd rather choke, you know? And I know we said that one last game, but yo, this doesn't count, right? Is it me or the two Indiana Jones in the bottom screen are kind of creepy? Is it me?
No, they're creepy.
They're creepy. Bro, the only thing that I regret today is we got beaten by someone in a pajama.
Oh my god.
You look at her. In a onesie. What is the strangest thing you, what is the strangest kink you ever encounter?
Strangest?
Kink.
Got a kink?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Nothing strange? Should I venture in? Yes? There's like
aren't kinks all kind of strange.
Eh. There's some very soft, bro.
They don't have to be.
Exactly. Want to hear mine?
Yeah.
And I don't think that if I don't say the person's name on stream, I don't think this is a ooh double fort. You see that? That's some clever people.
I missed it.
Oh no. Oh no.
It's not gonna put us in a game, is it?
No, I don't think so. I don't think so. Bro, I was seeing this person, right? And everything was going well. And came the time for act 2 of the Romeo versus Juliet, right?
Right.
And she said, smack me.
So as a
very gentle human being, I gave her a little smack on the booty.
Yeah, of course.
You know how we do? And then she said, not here. Which left me perplexed. And then she said, in the face. So you know, I wasn't, somebody's not ready up. You're in the lobby again, my guy.
It's what happened.
Why?
I tried to tell you.
No, you didn't. You didn't. No, you didn't. I tried to tell you my ass. What did you tell me? You told me. Oh, wait. You told me that's not gonna put us in the game. That's your way of telling me I'm in the lobby. Yep, the sea hat. All right. Ooh, look at me. Like a better version of yours. Ooh. Damn, bro. Hey. Oh, I didn't get to show you. I get to show you my crown. Did I show you my crown before?
No.
I don't want to be the guy that, what you call that? That brags about it? But I think that you need to see.
Walk around, swinging here.
Uh-huh. You know, helicoptering my dick. So she told me, she told me smack me. And, you know the best thing that happened? Look at this.
What happened?
I gave her a small slap on the face. Yeah, I know. Let's show these people.
Alright.
Let's see the reaction. Oh, very excited. People shooting at us. And she said, you can do better. You can do better. You can slap me harder. And I was
like,
yes. Sounds like
pretty romantic.
Yeah, I know. And I told her, I'm not comfortable doing that because you don't know, bro. Maybe she's a or he, she or he. Let's not put a gender, right?
Right.
A cray cray person was gonna say, "Oh, this guy beat me up."
Right.
Right. So I was like, nah, I'm not comfortable doing this. And I got called a poo, a wussy, with a P, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I had my nude leaks.
Wow.
Well, my nose there, the feet picks, bro, so. Big deal. Big deal. Oh no! How? How? So if you're seeing a video or a something saying Inky's feet, please don't press.
I got you, bro.
I'm trying to push them away from you. Oh no.
No way.
Doesn't count. It's okay. Don't worry about it. And I just realized that you said, the way you said, you know, you said it as in the song, "My money don't jiggle jiggle, it rolls," right?
Yeah.
And the reason why he's doing that is because the first time we ever played together, we were singing it towards the stream.
That's right.
I remember too. There's a tons of clip of you singing on my TikTok. Actually, the only views I get is from you singing. The only views I get
is good.
That's great. That's what I'm telling you. You need to see more. What is the song that's earworming your right now? What song is?
Freaking Fortnite.
Oh yeah, which one? La 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 la. Or is it "Never Gonna Let You Down"? Run around.
No,
to hurt
the mainstream
you.
Ones never really stick around. They kind of annoy me.
For reals. You thought you don't like this one, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Did you prefer perhaps this one? Use a report torch. So if we
that's the one.
Which one? I've never been with a baddie, huh?
No.
And your head?
No, that's not the one that gets stuck in my head.
It's "Don't Start Now." Aren't you that guy who tried to?
Yeah, that's the one.
That's the one, right?
It's
Dua Lipa, Dua Lipa, Dua Lipa, cute or nah?
No idea.
You don't know what she looks like?
Nope.
Picture Mary Jane Watson.
Mary Jane Watson.
Yep. As a pop punk artist with some influences of Billie Eilish and an emo girl.
Sounds pretty sick.
Sounds confusing as fuck. Sounds confusing as fuck.
Why can't I hit that guy? Oh my.
Cause he's a cheater. He's a cheater right there. Aren't you the guy who tried to? Oh, I got some people here.
My accuracy is just way off. Not that guy.
Got some people over here. You're doing amazing. You're doing amazing, paint. Don't worry about it. Did you tell your viewer your name in chat?
Yeah.
They know your real name?
Most of them.
So if I call you George, nobody's gonna get fooled?
They'll probably be like, "What the hell is this guy talking about?"
Because I was playing with somebody, and they didn't want their name to be revealed.
So you called them George?
Yep. and then they had to prove that their name was not George. Oh. Darth Vader skin. Okay, we got one down. Good job. Ooh, two of them. Send another one and say freaking Parkour Matter. There's one right here.
One down. One of those guys. There's a whole bunch
of them. Dude, hell yeah. Puggers, good job paintballing. I shot down two of them.
Nice job. There's another guy back here too.
Yeah, they're all on the floor, my guy. Hey, you don't shoot my guy.
There's another one.
Oh no. I wanted to save you. No, I don't. But it's okay. Because I tried hard. Oh no. Does this count? I don't think it counts. Does this count? No, it doesn't count. I like that it doesn't count, bro.
It because there's like four squads, and when does that ever really happen?
Never. Only the last four matches.
Right.
Aren't you? What do you listen to a lot on YouTube?
YouTube.
Who do you watch a lot?
I don't really go on YouTube anymore.
Oh my gosh. The chat is shaking. Why? Because of the Walt Disney Plus, yeah, I get you. Ooh, it's raining outside, my guy. Ooh.
Is it?
Well, for me.
No.
Yes, I'm telling you.
There's gotta be like more people that it's raining for.
Yeah, bro. I'm gonna take a dick pic with a small part of the picture being the rain to prove it to you. Huh?
Wait, what?
I'm gonna take a dick pic with a very small part of the screen showing you it's raining. I told you it was raining, bro. Okay, so I show the last two. It's your turn.
Right.
Don't stop caring about me now.
How about Tilted Towers?
You know what?
Wait, it's too late for that.
It's not too late. It's never too late. Even if I said everything's alright.
Right.
Till I hear you say, come on, babe, while you leaving me.
Dropping late.
what is your song, the go-to song now? Your go-to artist, right now.
A good question.
Look at you with that umbrella like a beginner. Look at you with that umbrella. Oh wow, very cool.
Yeah, I was there from the start.
Yeah.
Back in my day.
Back in my days. So what's your go to artist? Hey bro, DMR, you like DMR?
Yeah.
I think DMR
running around me.
I think it's me.
Oh, no way.
Are they swag static?
Oh, it is you. Look at you. There's Woo-hoo. Someone behind you.
It's okay. Let's run that fucker. My only weapon is a DMR.
Surprise. My only weapon is... Actually, I have two weapons, so...
You want No, there's only ammo here. There's a charged SMG. I don't fuck with the charged SMG, bro.
I love that gun.
Really?
Sometimes.
What would you go to? Try the SMG or the BMR?
I guess charge SMG if it's
really?
A high tier one.
Also, bro, what do you go for? A double shot shotgun or a prime shotgun?
Prime.
For reals? Very eclectic choice.
Really good, though. People always kill me with that.
Bro. The bunch of shit. There's a bunch of people there. I'm talking about 2-3 people.
They're dancing.
Yeah, but I think they're together. 3 people in. 2. 54. Oh, dude. You got me or nay?
Yeah.
Charge SMG. See?
Oh,
it's a shitty weapon. Shitty weapon. You got this. Ooh. Grab the crown, bro.
Oh, you grab that crown.
Do you know I love you, bro?
Why?
Well, I just don't... because I'm having fun with you, bro. It's been a while since I've been having fun on stream with somebody as a team. Take the crown, my guy.
Right.
Take the crown, my lord.
There's two of them.
What do you mean? Is there? No, bro. I can't take the crown. Oh, you hear that?
Yeah. What was that?
That's a thunderstorm. Thunderstrike. Oh, it's not.
Lightning.
It's not raining, Inky. Yeah, it is. I'm being honest, bro. I cannot take the crown though. I have a perfect zero score.
In the building.
And you wait, I do that?
Wait.
What's up?
There's a tent in here. But mainly, there's this.
Homie cannot use the tent.
I forgot the tents are private.
No, why do you do that?
Did you need that?
Yes, of course I did that. That was my tent that you destroyed. That was my tent.
No way.
No.
No, it wasn't.
Imagine.
I checked.
No. Yeah, sure. Bro, legendary fruit. What you need?
Whoa,
prime shotgun, take it. I don't like the prime shotgun, take it.
Wow.
Really? You need some ammo for shotgun?
Yeah.
I'm gonna trade my shotgun for the Melmist. I got a DMR. I got a...
What the heck?
Hey! What happened?
She's mad.
Did you shoot at her again?
No, I didn't touch her.
You promised?
She get mad. I promised.
What happened?
I don't know. She just got mad.
That's insane. That's really crazy. Hey, what was that?
Someone's shooting.
You know what I adore doing when I'm in duo? You know what I adore doing?
What?
Shooting the wheels of a car. Shooting the wheels. And then asking my partner to drive.
I do something very similar on Borderlands.
For reals. What do you think about Wonderland?
Borderlands is really good.
What do you think about Wonderlands?
Wonderlands?
Well, Tiny Tina.
Oh, that's right.
Tiny Tina Wonderland.
Someone here.
There's someone over on top too. On top too. She's going to him. You got it, bro. You got this. Very nice. Okay, so is yours done too?
Yeah.
Awesome, bro. So what did you prefer? You prefer the third one or the second one?
Second one is my favorite.
By far, of course.
There was so many good aspects to that game.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna be very, very honest. Wonderland is great. Like, story-wise, when you learn what happened, can I spoil it for you or not?
Oh, I remember. I mean, you can talk about it. I don't mind.
Okay, so at the end, you know the Dragon Lord.
I'll pretend I know. Yeah.
The bad guy who killed off.
I know that guy.
Okay. So at the end, you realize that Tiny Tina, right? The Dragon Lord is part of her subconscious.
Oh.
So the way he talks to her, he always gives her shit, right? About abandoning players or things like that, right?
Yep.
Okay, well, the reason he does that is because... this is a big spoiler, so if you guys haven't played Wonderland, don't listen to this. But at the end, you learn that the Dragon Lord is actually an ancient player. He used to play D&D with Tiny Tina, and she created him. But she never finished the story with him. And she's like, he tells her, "The only reason I'm a bad guy is because you made me. You never asked me what I wanted to do." So the story is good, but this is end story. This is very end story. It takes you a long time to get there. And although the game is really good, where you at, bro?
I was right behind you.
I was coming to pick you up.
Oh, sick. Oh,
bruh. So it's not just me. There's a lot of chests that are empty, right?
Yeah.
Why? You get in the car? So Wonderland is kind of good, but there's so many moments where it's dead, right?
Absolutely.
Is that why you give it up, or why you give it up in particular, you remember?
Pretty much. I started with a group of friends too, and they all stopped playing it, so. I'm also like, just wasn't willing to
play it alone, right?
All I really wanted to see was some of the new weapons, and I wasn't that impressed, honestly.
Yeah, they got so much shit. So much, bro. I might have to up off because I'm not saying I'm gonna up off. I might shut out because there's thunderstorm outside, so I might have not get electricity.
Right.
You understand?
Yeah, no problem, man.
I'm gonna try to finish this game with you, bro.
Yeah.
We got some crowns, bro. We need to win.
I know.
Hey. I didn't give you one today. No, that's not what I want.
Oh my god.
No, that's not what I want. Homies.
The Joneses.
The Joneses. See, but you're right, bro. The second one was the best. To be really, really honest. I feel like the third one, if the villain were better in the second one, the third one.
Yeah.
It would have been a better game than the second one.
It was a fun idea, but I feel like they should have ended that pretty quick.
But see, and you know, it's not because...
it's my tree.
It's your tree? Pick it up. It's a miracle. That's good for you. Ooh, Yamar!
Oh my god.
Good for you, my guy. I got two. Do you want to take a mid? I'll take two med mist, no problem.
Sick.
Need some healing?
I'm good.
What weapon do you need? I have a SMG, I have a shotgun, and an assault rifle. You need some sniper ammo?
Sniper? No. I'm good on
you sure?
All.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Bro, at the end of Burnland 3, the ending was phenomenal.
That is good to hear. I did beat it. I don't remember it, though.
Okay, so at the end of do you remember the whole game, they're the children of the vault, right?
Yeah.
So they basically follow Tywin and the girl. Tyreen and Tywin, is that it?
Tyreen and I don't remember.
Sorry, I don't think it matters, bro.
It's right.
Oh, merci, bro. Coming to us. You got the red?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. She's good. That one is not good. Yeesh. No.
Damn it. Oh my god, dude.
Wanna do one more?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm done with two.
Yeah,
I'm not two,
like
bro.
Yeah.
Bro. That's why I say I love you, bro. With other people, I would like, they're like, okay, I gotta go. But yeah, at the end, bro, the old game, they're following them, right? At the end of the game, the sister, she fucks up. And she actually opened up the vault, but the problem is the vault is the planet. So by opening the vault itself, you're destroying the planet. So what's her name? What's Lilith, the Firehawk? She used her power to stop the planet from self-destruct. And at the end of the game, why the game is so good is because the children in the vault becomes the children of the Phoenix. Yeah, and the children of the Phoenix are the children of Lilith.
Damn.
Yeah, it's super cool, bro. And you got a part of the game where you see Roland, you see not Roland, sorry, he's dead. You see Brick, you see Talon, maybe Talon. You see, who's the master of Talon?
That is.
No, bro. What's the name of the guy with the sniper rifle in the first Borderlands?
Oh, Mordecai?
Yeah, exactly. They have their own town, they have Tiny Tina in the town, it's kind of cool.
Oh.
What was your favorite Borderlands? The two, right?
Borderlands 2 is great.
Which one is your favorite, Vault Hunter?
Great question. I guess Maya.
Maya,
like,
oh fuck yeah.
Teammates.
Fuck
she's
yeah.
Really OP in that way.
Bro, and the best thing about
That's
insane. Bro, the best thing about Maya is she can be, either be super, super healer or super damage dealer.
Yeah.
Isn't it her that has so many lifesteal?
I feel like there's two characters. Oh, you know, Krieg is...
Krieg, yeah. Really I never played Krieg.
He's pretty crazy.
For real?
His abilities are very interesting sometimes. Because if you go down like his left for this tree, you're gonna end up with all these fire damage boosters.
So it's green, blue, and red.
Green, blue, yeah, that's right.
So you're talking about the green one, right?
It's good, yeah.
Because I know it's gonna be a if you go red, I know it's gonna be a pyro cycle.
Oh, his rightmost tree is also boosting a bunch of his fire. Yeah.
But the problem is, you need to get the health really low.
Yeah.
Also, there are a lot of people that are liking Salvatore.
Yeah.
Yes.
Honestly, super OP as well.
I like Axton.
Axton's really cool.
Nice. Otherwise, I like the Necromancer. I forgot her name.
Oh, Gage.
Gage. She's kind of cool. She's kind of cool, bro. Who is your least favorite? Who is your least favorite? And the second one.
That's a tough one, because I like playing all of them.
All of them, even Claptrap.
That's right, the pre-sequel.
What was your favorite in pre-sequel? What was your favorite?
I don't think I got to try them all. I didn't really enjoy the story of that game at all, so...
No, it was kind of shitty. The only saving grace it had was the end boss, because the end boss is so cool. You had five phases, right? And every one of his five phases represented one element. So if you had an OP weapon with one element, you can use it.
Damn.
I got something for you, bro. Well, yeah, you right here? Okay.
Yeah. I'm watching this guy right here.
Bro, I give you a blaster.
Oh, sick.
You think, bruh. What is the... Did you ever try the first one, the first Bullet Land?
Yeah. I actually played it recently.
How did you find it?
I love it.
For reals? My only problem with it is
nice
that...
chest right here.
Okay. Well, I think I need that for a mission. Thank you, bruh.
I think I heard you mention it earlier.
Aww. My homie, listen. I hope you listen. Oi!
Sick.
Sorry. Yeah, tell me the truth. Did you really buy it when somebody shot before, when I was shooting him before? Did you really think it was somebody else or you knew it was me?
I knew that was you.
Nice. I think I did that with you the first time. Bro, look at you swimming like a peasant.
There's two people here.
You think it Wonderland's gonna be the end?
No.
Are we gonna get the Borderland 4 or is it gonna be Borderland 2? Good for you, bro. Good job.
Borderlands 4?
You think so?
I think that would be a pretty good game. I think.
I was.
They know what they're doing.
Who do you care most about dying? Roland or Lilith?
Tannis?
Tannis doesn't die. Tannis doesn't die. Tannis is a seven siren.
Yeah,
did you know that?
You're right. I forgot about that.
What's it? Yo, and the third one? I know my shit, bro. Don't worry, bro. I know my shit. Who is your least favorite Volt Hunter in the third one?
The third one. God, I gotta remember them all.
You got Amaranth, you got Flak, you got who do you have? Flak?
Oh shoot, it's been so long, yeah.
I forgot, bro. You got who else? Amaranth is the Siren with the melee. You got Flak with a. You got Gage and you got Gage and.
Starts with an M.
Flint.
Oh yeah, Flint and what was that other chick's
name? Moses.
Moses. Yeah, Moses. That's right.
What did you really like? They're actually pretty cool, all of them. I didn't like the Siren.
Flak and Moses.
Nice.
I think.
Nice. So Flak is the robot with the mm-hmm. what you call it? The follower, and Moses with the Iron Bear. Did you try Flint? Did you try Flint?
Yeah, he was really good.
Yep. Oh, the only problem with Flint is you need to get that first kill.
Yeah.
Did you play it recently with the fourth tree?
No.
So basically what happened is when they release a game, they add three trees, and they were saying, oh, we're not going to have some bonuses, Volt Hunter. We're only going to have... Well, you know, the second...
That's right.
With some DLC, I guess?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got a blue BMR if you need.
Oh, I'm hey, good. Hey. I got a full inventory now.
Who the Thank fuck? You. Pleasure, bro. What do you have? I got a blaster, I got a DMR, I got two medkit, I got two shugs, and I got one shield.
You want a shotgun?
No, I'm good. Hey, somebody's shooting at you.
Someone's shooting at you.
At you? They love me. They love me. They're like, oh, Inky. I'm telling you, Indiana Jones, did you have the glider from Indiana Jones?
I do have that glider. But I don't use it.
It's a floaty boat. Or did you find them or not?
These guys are dead. Yeah, they're
dead. Two of them. Okay, good. Good for you, bro. Good for you. What mission do you have? You still have to do? Thank you for carrying the team. What is your mission that you have to do?
For Indiana Jones?
For everything, my guy.
I don't know. I had fun in the Indiana Jones one just now.
Did you find the secret door?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I was gonna help you out with that.
That was really difficult.
Did you die?
I died the first time.
Of course.
And I had guessed the password and it took a long time.
Why?
Because I had no idea what the hell I was doing with those stones.
Oh, for real? You guessed it.
Yeah.
You know what you have to do? The easiest way?
Uh-oh, there's two of them.
I got you.
Wait, I think there's two. I don't know.
I got you, bro. Don't worry about it. Are they close to you?
They were. I don't know where they went.
Oh, you cannot check out?
There they are.
Did you see me? No, they didn't even see me. Haha, sucker, I'm right here. Did they see me or not?
Nah.
Wow. Oh.
They saw you.
No problem. I'm the king of escape. What's the one movie you saw later that you really, really enjoyed? Gonna be a couple. Am I gonna reboot you over here or? Oh yeah, I have to reboot you over here.
I don't know. I think they're coming.
I know, but I'm in the car. They're not in the car. They're not gonna do shit if I'm in the car. Or are they?
It's true. I don't know.
Yeah, not the best driver either. What? You didn't see any good movie lately? Did you see Lord Thor? Love and Thunder.
No, I didn't.
Because you told me that you were going to watch the Marvel movie in order.
Yeah.
Where are you?
I haven't haven't started.
Oh, of course. Of course.
You see how my wife just kind of...
I know, bro. Sucky. But what doesn't kill you make you stronger.
Oh, yeah.
What doesn't make you stronger kill you, I guess. I'm telling you, my controller's a bit fucked. So oh, dude, my controller's a bit fucked. And I have to. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Dude, stop moving. Fucking controller.
You got it.
We got it. We. There's no I in team.
There's no I in team. You did.
Dude, the wolf.
But there is a wolf. That's alright.
I don't know if I have to at least get him, you know? I don't want to kill him.
Right.
I'm so happy that you're enjoying Birdland. You wait,
Borderlands.
You wait,
the point is the best.
For reals!
It's
who is your best character
really.
To go to?
I liked Mordecai.
Okay,
that's
okay, cool.
I liked Flak.
Nice! What was the sniper? What was the sniper guy from Borderlands 2? I forgot.
Zero.
Zero. Yeah, was it okay?
Yeah, he was really good. I enjoyed him a lot too.
For reals.
One of my favorites.
For reals.
Yeah.
I heard he was broken with that ability with a like a drill.
Yeah, it's called Boar.
Boar. Yes. Look at you. Know that you know that by heart.
Yeah, I remember that one. I think it's the last one you unlock in the... Or one of the last ones in the tree.
Yep. Did you ever go melee with the guy?
Yeah, I only did it for like a minute, though. Wait, that's a boulder. Oh!
What happened?
There was a boulder just rolled through here.
It's by an enemy or by us?
An enemy just rolled it to us.
He saw us? Oh shit, I see him now. You never went melee with him, right? I don't think many people do.
Only once I did. And it was pretty fun.
For reals? Stronger
it's really
than that.
Yes. It died so many times.
Don't stop.
What the heck?
Okay, we're good. Don't worry. I'm in the car, you wanna go?
Yeah.
Got you. Quick, 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 quick. Oh no. How's your health? You good on health? You good on everything?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We're gonna go in this one. I got a DMR.
They rifted, so they're chasing us.
No problem.
Ooh, we're gonna... a speedster right there.
Where?
Left. Right now. Yeah.
You wanna drive it?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay, go.
Go.
Quick! Oh no! And the best thing about it is I'm gonna be able to heal in the car. You prefer the second one a lot, right?
Yeah.
How many times did you play the second one?
A few times. I want to say, like, over 20.
Wow. Favorite DLC?
Tiny Tina's Dragon Keep was pretty good.
I love that I did the game just for that, you know?
Yeah.
What, you were disappointed with Tiny Tina, be honest.
A little bit.
I think people
not
came
for,
in with this...
like, normal
yes.
reasons, though. Like, it's not like they were missing out on any big... like gameplay issues or anything.
Yeah. Just like, it just kind of felt empty.
Yeah, it really did.
And it's sad because there's so much good shit. The goblin quest is fun. The part where you have to help a demon is fun.
Yeah, I remember
the
those.
The fucking mushroom guy is fun.
Big truck coming our way.
Okay, I got you. Ooh!
What a save!
I'm gonna get you both time. Hell yeah! Hey! You need. Very good, very good. Bro. Come to me.
Alright. Right here. Sick.
Let's do 218 15. Fuck yeah, bro, we got this. 8 left.
Nice.
What do we need? You need that shield? That? Nah, get that shield. There's two, so. Oh! Be careful, I think the car is at fire. You wanna get that shield? Get that shield. You have to get to the car, bro.
Uh-oh. Fast. Yeah, they're shooting at us from both sides.
Did you get the shield or no?
No.
Shit, bro. That's something that you killed your shield or no?
These guys might have some shield.
I don't know where he is. Oh, I found him.
Go ahead and jump out. That's
yep.
About to blow.
It is about to blow. This is about to blow.
There's people everywhere. Hang on. We might be able to sit this fight out.
Let's get in there. Let's get in there, bro. Let's get in there.
Right behind you.
I got nothing to heal. Nothing. Sorry.
They're looking for us. Oh!
Yeah. I love that they're looking for us, and then you're making noise. Oh hell yeah! Look at you, bro. We got to move, my guy. All right. Are they still here?
Sound like it.
Wait. Oh no, bro. Shit. What a nice. No. Hey, you're good. You're good. Oh, why are you sorry, man, bro? Why are you sorry?
I did not mean to emote in there.
Don't worry about it. Hey, bro, I had some amazing fun. It's gonna be it for me. But guys, again, if you don't follow paintballing, please do. Shout out to Lila X Games for sure. Shout out to paintballing. Shout out to Tibby. Shout out to Amazing Ed in IHG. That was an amazing stream. I'm gonna see you guys in an hour with some Yakuza. And I love you, and that you're worth it. Peace. Thanks to paintballing for being with me. Always a pleasure, Kansa.
Peace, brother.
Peace, my guy. MacGyver. This house about to blow up.